Why do we go for adventures? To do something in life that is unique to all others. Something that no one or very few others have ever done before. With this comes not only the recognition for achievement, but the satisfaction of reaching a goal in life. With these thoughts in mind, me and my friend Harsh set out to Spain to achieve what had been a long-awaited bucket list item for both of us, skydiving. After 10 days of training, what I loved the most about it was the moment. The total focus you have in freefall with nothing else in your world but the dive. No worries or stress, everything else going on in your life just melts away. You feel there's nothing you can do. Once the parachute opens, everything slows down, and you are one of the privileged few to soar above the beauty of the earth with nothing between you and the scenery. Hi everyone, I'm Gary, and this is a small video log of my skydiving trip to Spain.